What's up, Jailbreakers? So today we've seen the release of iOS 9.1 Jailbreak for 64-bit devices by the PanGu team. It kind of came out of nowhere, but I believe an overlooked release is coming from them as well, which is going to be a significant stride since it's been about 4 years since we've seen an Apple TV Jailbreak. PanGu has said that they are going to release in about a week here on their Twitter feed an Apple TV 4 9.0.x Jailbreak. This is only going to have SSH access, mainly meaning it is going to be for Jailbreak developers, security researchers, and I want to point out that iOS 9.0.x is an old firmware. It is not a new firmware, so it doesn't sound like they're using new bugs or new exploits in this. They've just created a tool to use the exploits that they released today on the Apple TV. So unfortunately, most of you won't be able to benefit from this Apple TV Jailbreak, but what this will do is allow researchers to get into the Apple TV 4 on an older firmware to find new Jailbreak vulnerabilities in the latest firmware. So we might actually see a lot more stuff come from the Apple TV. The Apple TV 4 is a really cool device. It definitely could use a Jailbreak, and the possibilities with the Jailbreak are almost endless. So many different tweaks and applications that won't be allowed in the App Store could be brought to the Apple TV without even sideloading. And we may even see something like we used to see with Nitto TV a long time ago, where you could have a full-on menu where you could download tweaks and stuff like that. So very cool news from the PanGu team to see that they are actively working on the Apple TV 4. I'm really hoping to hear something about the Apple Watch, as this vulnerability, I believe, would also work in the Apple Watch too, so maybe they'll be able to push something for developers. Anyways, guys, this is still ongoing as the day progresses here. Anything changes, I'll definitely make sure to create a video for you guys to keep you up on the release. So in a week here, we will have an Apple TV 4 Jailbreak. I do have an Apple TV 4 on the firmware required, so I will do a video about it. But like I said, it's not going to be a Jailbreak that you guys should be waiting for, because it's not really targeted to the direct public. It's more going to be for developers. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Keep up with the latest Jailbreak news. Follow my channel, and we'll see you again next time.